Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원용차, the author of Bible Matrix 5, Science and Technology of Jesus Christ with the Holy Spirit. 3 reasons of interest as ROI, mental model and mind pattern. First, regions of interest. Brain areas are called the ROI or POI. In 28 neuroscientists in the United States and Switzerland use the technology of diffusion spectrum imaging and MRI to track the movement of all molecules in dendrite and axon of the neuron. Finally, they have drawn 998 areas of the brain in high resolution as left 2499 and right 2499 areas. Please see the image of mapping 998 left to right brain regions to high resolution. In 2013, a team of German and Canadian researchers, after a decade of research, have mapped an ultra-high resolution of 3D human brain model with using the world's first cytoarchitectural anatomy and published a paper titled "Big Brain." The researchers dissected the brain down to the cell section of the microscopic unit and plotted with a spatial resolution of 20 microns. The hair is 100,000 nanometers, 20 microns is 20,000 nanometers. So 1/5 of the hair thickness and to the level of the cells are 20,000 nanometers. This is called a microtomy, which is a device or a tool for making a thin section of cell tissue for microscopic examination. It is then loaded on slide, digitized by scanning with a high-resolution flat scanner, and then 3D constructed and mapped onto a computer. In addition, researchers said that the big brain was released free of charge to help scientists studying neuroscience. How remarkable is that? Research team cut the brain of a deceased 65-year-old woman into 7,404 pieces, waxed paraffin to reveal the structure, and then photographed with a microscope to reveal three-dimensional brain anatomy. The task of mapping 80 billion neurons took about 10 years. Neurons are estimated at 100 billion, so it is about 80% neuron mapping. Second, mental model and mind pattern. A group of neuroscientists centered on the Cornell University of the United States have used functional magnetic resonance imaging to find out how people can analyze certain images and figure out what they are thinking about them. In short, they have found a way to see what you think and analyze in your brain. When people think, that is when they activate the brain. They have unique patterns in the time domain and the spatial domain. This is the mental model or mind pattern of the medial prefrontal cortex in our brain. Therefore, by sensing this unique pattern as a mental model or mind pattern, and decoding it, you know what you are thinking. Using this technique, you can find out what action a person will take under certain circumstances. Also, as the technology evolves, you can find out whether the person is normal or abnormal, or whether he or she is suffering from mental illness. Furthermore, someday, you will be able to detect whether he or she is a demon possessed. Furthermore, when this device is miniaturized and advanced, it can be easily embedded or implanted into your eye. You can see other people and you find out what they are thinking, or whether he or she is normal or abnormal. Next topic is verse 2. What is a demon or demon? Evil or devil spirit of the unrighteous God as Elohim. Thank you for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.